My name is Stan Julien. I'm a police constable in the West Yorkshire Police Service, presently stationed at Morley Police Station within the Leeds District. I joined West Yorkshire Police merely because I thought I had a lot that I could actually contribute and offer to the community that I serve in. As a young child, I always wanted to join the police. When I came across my good friend Carsten, who is a German police officer, I saw the sense of pride that he had when he was wearing his uniform and what he contributed to his community. And I felt that I also had something that I could offer to the community, and I was positive that I could do a similar role. I found the recruitment process very demanding and very intense. Things have moved on since the time when I joined. I've been in the force for about 27 years and I've seen many, many changes. It did give me the background training that I need. That's one thing that I've maintained throughout my career. Me personally, I think this is the best job in the world. I have had so many different roles as a police officer. I've been a community beat officer, a firearms officer. I was a football intelligence officer, which took me all around the world. No 2 days are the same in my day-to-day job. It is a challenging role, it is very demanding, and that's what makes it very exciting.